live in a forested kind of area, so it's not strange that every once in a while I get unique type of guests.
Here we go. Calm down. You have a meal here. Calm down. Come and take it. He's seated on his dining table. Just chilling around. No one can grab it. Look at him. This is just taking it. He wants to grab it. Oh. Look at him. He just grabbed it. He just came straight to the laundry area. Every weekend they know there's some food over here. I don't know how they know it's a weekend, because apparently they just find their ways coming over during the weekends and hang around and wait for some fruit. Oh my god, I hope it doesn't grab my hand. Alright, there, you get it. Look at that, sitting just like a person. Alright, we have the next one coming. Oh, it's a little one. I love that. Look at them. It's so pretty. They come every Saturday. It's just like they know where to go and get food. Look at that. They're enjoying. They're done with the avocado. Now they're eating brown bread and they eat healthy. Look at them. The little one. Give the little one some bread. Give it. Don't be greedy. I don't know, it looks like it's blue. Is it from mating or they just this color? I don't get it. Honestly, I don't get it. That's just a unique feature. Oh, they have a guest. Caribou. So it just jumped over, waiting for me to at least give it something. Come on, share. You're looking at me like give him share what you got. It's right here now. Little one, I'm gonna get you something to eat. So I have you share. Don't grab my hand. Take it. This monkey business over the weekends. Now we have a whole lot of them coming to feast. Looks like Christmas in June for this monkeys. I hope I made your day though. I can marvel at them all the day. I can feed them all the day, but I think I have some things to them now.